It's gonna let it go.
Heard the story told by so many fools before, but you the one. I told you you'd be sorry. You can't treat a man this way. Now she's the one, she's the one. She brings the rising sun, she's the one. Almost half a fool, playing by your rules, but she's the one. Hey. Tried to tell me day was night, up and down, and black was white, but she's the one. Hey, I told you you'd be sorry. Can't treat a man this way. Now she's the one, she's the one. She brings the rising sun, she's the one. Wow, now she's the one, she's the one. She are a sailor to our old New York town. In the harbor, Lady Liberty stands. I don't believe all again she did old Ireland. But the promise in these cities to reach the silver land, and it's there I'd wed my dear sweet lass.
A bricklayer's paid my trade to be, and she's slave to the triangle shirt factory. My God, the dreadful conditions there. They toil through dim light and stifling air, and grueling hours the seamstress gave industrial captains for a trifling wage. We'll touch the sky. Well, men of faith, of wealth and power, spare their people of faith like the triangle fire. My God, forgive me, these men will cry. Their final hour has made it, they die. Their victims close, close in around. God alone may forgive.
look at their indifference now.
Dankeschön. Gunfire Midnight, thank you. When it's over the border, then I'm bound to fly. Where my heart will live till the day that I die. Far over the border, I'll cry. When I was a boy, 15 years of age, I traveled town through the sand and the sage. Sad gray would lose all that I left behind. Third moon as the miles flew past, far over the border to the capital holiday. I couldn't believe the proud ancient city that stretched before my eyes. Oh, was I ever prepared for what I'd find? I was embraced there and taken in there. Love is their own kind. The joy and astonishment will always be mine. And it's over the border that I'm bound to fly, where my heart will live till the day that I die. Far over the border, I'll fly. I will leave no grandfather, I'll walk by your side, brimming with such admiration and pride. Every morning regaled with the taste from your mouth. How will eat thy grandmother, how can it be? You give so much to someone like me. Hermanos, hermanas, your kindness has flooded my mind. Why, mama, oh, mama, like a son, you cared for me. Remember it with a sign. Tears fell just like rain when you died. I was embraced there and taken in there. Loved is their own kind. Word and promise to hold, they gave me the sign. And it's over the border that I'm bound to fly, where my heart will live till the day that I die. Far over the border. Upon my heart, upon my soul, forever. And it's over the border that I'm bound to fly, where my heart will live till the day that I die. Far over the border, I'll fly. Thank you.
With your first album, Honor Among Thieves, you were pretty successful, and then you wanted to release the follow-up, but you kind of disappeared. What happened?
Well, we just got caught up in what happened to us. We got sucked into the big music business swirl that happens when things start to go well for you, and it's really tough to fight off the forces that try to influence what you do, the lawyers and the managers and the media, and it goes very, very crazy. We ended up changing record companies twice, and it was, I can't even describe the chaos. We finally made an album, it was never released. And then we ended up, by the time of 1990, after the first Gulf War, there wasn't a record deal to be had. The whole industry kind of fell in on itself. So we came over here, we got a record deal in Germany.
I think what most people don't know is that most bands that get signed to a major record label last 1 year.
They break up
within
1 year.
Because of what we went through. We're either really, you know, courageous and brave, or we're really stupid.
We're really stupid.
We're not sure yet.
And history will tell.
Are you the same persons on stage that you are right now? Or do you have like stage characters? Where does the performer end and the person begin?
Tough.
It is an extension of who we are, clearly. It's not that we go into some, there's no metamorphosis and we go into a role, but I think we do channel a lot of energy or aggression, and I don't know.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, Pete Townsend used to say this, you know, he would just get on stage and, you know, he was capable of killing somebody, you know, and I understand that, you know. There is a certain emotion that has to come across in this music, the way Dave writes his songs, the way we play it, the way we've always played it as a band. Mm. It's as if our life depends on it. I mean, we were always fans of The Who, of course, bands like The Clash. They meant every word they said. You knew it. They weren't fooling around, you know. And I think when we get up on stage, you know, a lot of people say, you don't smile when you're up there. I'm like, oh, this isn't a party. I mean, they were serious about this, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And we're actually, you know, fun guys. We do smile. I mean, but not up there.
You have to project a lot of energy into that song at that moment, whatever that song's about, and you have to project that visually. And if it's a serious subject, you're not going to get up there and do this.
It's a little stupid. You know?
So it is.
It seems silly, for us at least.
But no, we've had a lot of people said, boy, you're a bit different on stage. You come across so tough and strong and aggressive. And, well, the songs call for it. We do that.
Yeah. Right?
But we don't walk around all day snarling and screaming at people, get out of my way, man.
What does success mean to you?
It's a mix of things where you can feel good about your choices, the things that you're doing, the music that we're playing, that we're doing it on our terms, and that we're making a living at it. Right? We're not, no one's telling us, oh, play this. We don't have some record company guy say, cut your hair this way and play this song and smile a lot or whatever. We don't have any of that. It's all our own choices. But we want to be able to do all that and make the living at it at the same time.
Thank you. Thank you again. Thank you so much. See you.
October's day, the battlefield again is played. Hound of black will read my name. The wheels of time begin to turn. I see the years stray up the way. I see the eyes blue and gray.
Thank you so much. See you next year. Thank you.